According to the United Nations UNHCR, the number of forcibly displaced persons around the world surpassed 84 million people at the end of 2021. Slightly more than half of them are internally displaced within their own country, something which is often overlooked as there is a tendency to focus on cross-border displacement, such as refugee flows. Syria, Venezuela, Afghanistan, South Sudan, Myanmar, Colombia, Ethiopia, and now Ukraine are among the countries with the biggest displacement crises in the world.